Welcome to this week's edition of
WCTV.
We're WC Sean's.
Great news.
Less time.
A reminder for students, when walking in the hallway, remember to follow the arrows and practice social distancing. Like this.
Just a reminder, all students will be returning to school September the 28th.
I'm here with Kelly Reynolds, and she is part of the Healthy Kids Clinic here at Washington County. Could you tell us a little bit about what you do?
We actually are like a mobile immediate care clinic. So the student would go see the school nurse, and then at that point, if they thought that the student needed to see the doctor or provider, then they would contact a parent. Once the parent said it was okay, we could bring the student into our office, and then we could do strep testing, flu testing, COVID testing, lab work, order medications, and give school notes to cover you for the day.
Do you have any, or what are your set protocols if you suspect COVID?
Okay, so first, typically, they're going to go through the school nurse once again, and then at that point, Miss Teresa, that's the school nurse here, we have an isolation room next door, so she would put that student in isolation and then come and discuss with us their symptoms, and at that point, we can determine whether we need to, you know, put on all of our PPE and go in and see the student at that point and test, or if we think that maybe it's not necessarily a COVID protocol needed and we can do the additional testing at that time.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
And now to announcements.
If you are interested in joining the National Honor Society, please see Ms. Radcliffe or Ms. May for more information. Applications for new members and officers are now available.
This past week, FCCLA held Suicide Prevention Week and Smile Week, created by the Ray of Sunshine Foundation. We want to thank all of our members that participated. Be on the lookout for more of our upcoming activities this week. These will be on the Remind, text, and social media pages. This year at Washington County High School, we will have several new teachers and staff members that we are excited to work with. To get to know them a little better, we asked them what they are most looking forward to this year.
Ms. Ari May will be teaching AP Lane, English 2 and 3, in one session of 9th and 10th grade literacy lab. What she is most excited for is getting to know her students better and the service projects she will be doing with the National Honor Society.
Ms. Kane will be teaching Earth and Space Astronomy and Geology. She is most looking forward to being a part of our school community and participating in activities throughout the year.
Macy Ratliff will be teaching 9th and 10th grade English. She is most excited to be reading and writing with her very first group of students.
Mr. Charlie Cox will be one of our assistant principals this year. He is most looking forward to getting to know the faculty and staff and making a positive impact on our school.
Seniors, there are several events coming up, so be on the lookout for these. There will be a FAFSA workshop on October 13th here at WCHS. Please sign up for a time slot in the guidance office to attend.
There will also be ASVAB testing on November 5th at 8:30 a.m. This is for any student over the age of 16 wanting to enter the military after high school.
And now to sports.
On Monday, the golf team hosts at Campbellsville, and we want to wish Logan and Andrew Wilson the best of luck as they compete at Regions Monday, and Logan as he competes at All A-State this weekend.
This week, the volleyball team played Anderson, Marion, and Thomas Nelson. Next week, the girls will play at Bullet East and will host Taylor County on the 1st.
The girls' soccer team had a busy week with 3 games. Next week, the soccer team will play Marion and Thomas Nelson.
Welcome to this week's edition of Commander Code,
where we ask you, who's your celebrity crush and why?
My celebrity crush is probably Harry Styles because he doesn't care about gender roles. He donates to charity and he really cares about his family.
My celebrity crush is Timothée Chalamet because his movies are good and he's very attractive.
My celebrity crush is Zendaya because she is cute.
My celebrity crush is Blake Gray because he is very, very attractive.
My celebrity crush is Patrick Dempsey from Grey's Anatomy because he is one fine human being.
My celebrity crush is Mikey Williams, and the reason why is because he's very attractive and he plays basketball.
My celebrity crush would have to be Kylie Jenner because she's super thick and super rich.
My celebrity crush is Jocklees because he has dreads.
My celebrity crush is Lizzo because she can sing, she's gorgeous, you know what I'm talking
this
about.
This week's song of the week is Mood by 24K Golden.
In the mood, around like I'm brand new. I ain't trying to tell you what to do, but try to play cool. Baby, I
playing by your rules. Everything look better with a view. Why you always in the mood? Around like you're brand new. I ain't tryna tell you what to do, but try to play it cool. Baby, I ain't playing by your rules. Everything look better with a view.
I can never get attached when I start to feel I'm attached. Somehow I was in a feeling bad.